With this new information coming to light, we're reopening the Janice Moss murder case. We now have reason to believe Jean Cousineau was involved.
We were just talking about a movie.